Stefan Robidon. Gave it to Ben. On his own. Shot it. Saved Dubnyk. Jágr walks away. Shooting. Scores! Jaromír Jágr wins it in overtime for the Dallas Stars.
Well, he just danced Brittany, the defenseman, off the goal line after an intelligent yet harmless shot from distance from Jamie Benn to spring it. Jágr, who had the winner in the shootout, now gets the winner in overtime. Here's the shot from distance that sets this up. It looks harmless enough. Jágr comes in and get out the burn salve for Whitney. Steps to it. Left shot coming out of the right wing corner, and Dubnyk gave him some room on the short side. As soon as he leaned off, Jágr with that whipping wrister beat him short side to give the Stars the extra point. No salute.
668 for number 68. Ties him, Razor, with Luke Robitaille.